the early lead goes to Mike Gallant. Yes, Mike Gallant going for the lead with Price the tenth on the outside. Secretariat away very well, has good position on the rail, and in fact he's now going up with the leader. They're moving for the first turn. It is Secretariat. Sam on the outside is also moving along strongly. And now it's Sam. Sam and Secretariat are right together into the first turn. Mike Gallant has third behind them. Then it's Price the tenth, and the trailer is Private Smiles as they go by the turn. Those two together, Sam on the outside. Sam getting ahead in front as they move around the turn with Secretary at second. Then there's a large gap. Make it eight lengths back to Mike Gallant in third and Vice Prince fourth. And Private Smiles is still the trailer. They're on the back stretch. It's almost a match race now. Secretary is on the inside by a head. Sam is on the outside. They've opened 10 lengths on Mike Gallant, who is third by a head with Vice Prince fourth. Then it's another eight lengths back to Private Smiles, who is trailing the field. They continue down the back stretch, and that's Secretariat not taking the lead. He's got it by about a length and a half. Still Sam, 10 lengths back, Mike Gallant, Price the Prince. They're moving on the turn now. For the turn, it's Secretariat. It looks like he's opening. The lead is increasing. Make it three and a half. He's moving into the turn. Secretariat holding on to a large lead. Sam is second, and then it's a long way back to Mike Gallant and Price the Prince. They're on the turn. Secretariat is blazing along. The first three quarters of a mile in 109 and 4/5. Secretariat is widening now. He is moving like a tremendous machine. Secretariat by 12. Secretariat by 14 lengths on the turn. Sam is dropping back. It looks like they'll catch him today as Mike Gallant and Price the Prince are both coming up to him now. The Secretariat is all alone. He's out there almost a 16th of a mile away from the rest of the horses. Secretariat is in a position that seems impossible to catch. He's into the set. Secretariat leads his field by 18 lengths. And now Price the Prince is taken second, and Mike Gallant is moved back to third. Secretariat has opened a 22 length lead. He is going to be the Triple Crown winner. Here comes Secretariat to the wire. An unbelievable, an amazing performance. He hits the finish 25 lengths in front. It's going to be Price the Prince second, Mike Gallant third. An amazing, unbelievable performance by this miracle horse who has today run the most sensational Belmont Stakes in the history of this race. Secretariat has accomplished the unbelievable task of breaking the mile-and-a-half record by 2 3/5 seconds. Almost unbelievable.
An indelible stamp upon our memories. An astounding 31-length victory in the Belmont Stakes. What can you say? He was one of a kind.